or is my freedom your wish?
Didn't set out to hurt anyone. I was attacked, had to defend myself.
I sense no wrath.
Didn't come here in anger.
Beguiled by darkness. But your heart, it is not black.
I can hear a voice. Can't see who it belongs to, though.
I am but a spirit. I am but a whisper.
Whisper to the wolves. Tell them to stay away. Who are you?
Once I protected them. Now they protect me. I protected this spot from the crones. The crones killed me. My spirit they captured, imprisoned me in the tree. Help! Aid me! Free me! I wish to be free again.
Deal. I'll help you.
Imprisoned for years, I shall be free again. Break my fetters. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers, the white of my bones, and the swift steed. A mare wild and free, in Nedo's pasture court. Dark as a bottomless well, black as the depths of night. Such a beast, no other. Gather these and bring them here.
Don't have any raven feathers. Gotta look around.
Raven nests you'll find near Downwater.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived, we shall be a gale. Nothing to stop us. A wild steed from meadows moist.
Where'll I find your remains?
My bones. They lie in a solitary mound nearby, due west.
I'll gather what I need to free you, then return.
Gather and return. To the hillock's depths, to the tree's rotten heart. Pierce my heart. Let blood flow. Be born again. I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
Looks like rain.
strange bones. Don't seem human to me.
Come on, Roach.
Let's dance.
Faster.
Thank you.
ready. We can start.
Let me fly high, raven like wings. Lay wings amidst me the feathers. Place all beneath my heart. My heart you must pierce and break the steed.
I offer raven feathers.
Once I was free, I shall be free once more.
I offer your remains.
Once I was flesh, I shall be flesh once more.
No, I should draw your blood now. Let the horse drink it. But I won't. I don't trust you. I have to stop you, destroy you.
Betrayed! Betrayed! Betrayed!